Oh my, what the freak? Oh god, I thought that was a creeper spawn. I was like, what? I've never seen a creeper spawn before. How day is it? Oh, it just freaking started. My gosh. Guys, you made it? What?
No. No, I mean, like, I made it to a certain jump that has been...
Oh. I was like, that was awfully quick.
Oh, I'm more than halfway. Oh, this is where it's getting tricky.
Keep it up, man. Don't fail me. Don't fail us. No. No. Alright.
Ooh. Got this. It's all you. No.
I'm dead.
What's in these
if I live, I'm gonna be super surprised.
There's nothing in these suspensors. Dispensers.
Freak. There's nothing in the dispensers?
Yeah.
I wonder if they were trying to make a trap out of them and they just left them.
Yeah, screw it. That's pretty much what their idea was. You know what? The whole thing about breaking blocks, we were only able to break leaves and vines. I haven't seen one leaf or one vine block yet anywhere in this.
I guess that's like if you wanted to climb a tree or whatever. I don't know. Well, there's still supposed to be like a huge storyline left, so.
If you want to climb trees during this map, go ahead. We have no problem.
Oh, just die.
Oh no, missed the jump. I jumped too far.
I totally still had fly mode on. I shouldn't have had that on. Oh well. You gotta make it, man. I can't make it. You're making it a lot farther than I am.
Stupid lava.
See, now, if we could have some shears, then leaves would be useful.
Yeah.
Quickly run across the lava.
Going for it. Oh, and then that stupid fire damage midair sucks.
Freaker.
Just don't die.
Just don't die, man. Come on. Give me a break. Give me a break. Please. 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 Fail. At least become night so I can go sleep in a freaking bed.
Dang. I'm not purposely trying to swim in lava, alright? It just so happens that there happens to be lava.
You do enjoy that hot spring you're in.
I'm getting like punched out of midair for no reason. I think it's because of fire damage. And there's a cave underneath our beds.
Oh. That's awesome.
All because that creeper.
Avoid the creeper. Wow, that was short.
Oh dearie.
I can't do it.
I don't know. I just don't know right now. Wait, I need to leave that on so I can get through this lava again. Oh my gosh, there we go.
Okay.
You got this, man? You got this?
Oh!
No. First jump. No, I can see...
Death.
Okay.
Oh my god, what is hitting me in midair?
No, I'm gonna die. Ah, fuck. Sorry, guys, I had to cheat on that one. I didn't want to have to freaking spawn all the... Oh, I can't even regen health. Son of a gun.
Oh, my God. So much anger.
I just want to sleep in a bed so I can spawn back to you. Hey, is there any food in that thing so I can try to regen some health?
Yeah. There's some food.
Right, okay.
Oh, what, is there a skeleton in our spawn now?
Is there?
Even better. Oh!
Overshot.
Yeah!
I totally hear a skeleton shooting.
I totally hear him too. I think he's below, where the water's falling.
Oh, yeah, he is, because the arrows are stuck on the bottom.
Oh, my God, just that below inch. Somewhere.
All right, I'm almost fully regen. I'm going to try it.
Well, that was difficult. Oh, come on, I fell off the edge of a block. Yes, you got this.
Don't. Oh, you just said something. No.
Oh. Oh, yes.
Hey.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait,
why would
you want to set your spawn over here? I don't even know.
Oh my god,
thank God. Oh wait, send me the cart over!
How come?
I'm putting the lever in there so I can just get back.
Oh, okay. Okay, good. Sending it over. I should have taken some stuff out.
It's okay. What is this?
Oh,
suck it. Suck it.
Did you put it in and did you send it back?
I got fire resistance potion. I'm just swimming in the lava.
For how long?
6 minutes.
Did you send it back? Because I sent it to you.
Oh, crap.
No! A waste of fire resistance.
It's got 6 minutes. It's okay.
Oh, 6 minutes? Okay, good.
Yeah.
Oh, dearie. I thought you would die.
I wouldn't have used it if I didn't think I could make it. Alright, I'm going to try to just jump back because I'll get a little more speed going back.
There it is. Okay, good. If I can access it, can I? Okay, good. I can access it. That was almost bad.
Yes. Yes! Oh! 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 Uh-oh. Hey! 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 Oh, there we go.
Oh, what? Oh, you're burning.
Yeah. It's fire resistance, man. It's fire resistance. I don't take no damage, though. It's beautiful. It's so beautiful.
Yeah, so good.
You know, the one thing I didn't
45.
Put in, I didn't put in one helmet. I left my helmet out.
For whatever reason.
I had two helmets and I didn't put them together.
Oh, last holy leader.
Do you have what it takes? No.
Didn't we just complete it?
Use all of your new skills. Oh, crap! Sorry, buddy. Sorry.
Go.
Wait, no, is there more potions in there?
Just a clock.
Oh, crap. You're screwed, man.
Alright, I could run back up to the top. This is all you.
No, you can't. You can't jump up.
Oh, yeah.
That was my fault. Oh. That was so my fault.
Oh, wait, was it a splash potion?
Yes, it was.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Well.
You're screwed. Oh, my. What the freak? Oh, God, I thought that was a creeper spawn. I was like, what? I've never seen a creeper spawn before.
I'm not losing my stuff.
Okay, I gotta read a sign here. All right, let's see what we've got. Journal 35. I'm almost through the hero's pass. I shall go there and see what's happening. Sincerely, Thargon. Oh, my God, there's new chords. Hey. I don't have a freaking pen around me, man. Do you have a pen around to take these chords down?
No. Do you have a map?
No, I don't. Yeah, I do. Hold on. Totally do. Don't die on me. Don't die on me.
Sorry, no. I spawned right here. Good. Hopefully I could just run right past it. I'm going to try running right past, and I'm going to try getting to you. There's no way, but I'll drop everything in front of you. Ready?
No, 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 no. Wait. We've got to cheat for this moment.
You still have resistance, huh?
Yeah, for like another minute 30. I'm trying to get blocks for you. I'm trying to block it off.
Good!
Well, there it all goes. Everything just went.
I'm not going to be able to... I can't leave.
You can. Don't give up. Do not give up hope. I've got a crafting table. It's going to help you make it through.
I am not giving up. I'm breaking stone with my fist right now.
Wait, breaking stone with your fist won't do anything. Unless you're planning on digging a whole path around.
I'm digging the longest path ever.
Well, that's totally going to burn up. How much should I have? 47 seconds. I can do this. I'm going to save you. Because I put you in this predicament. I'm going to save you. Oh, I screwed up. Freaking screwed up. I'm going to be out of fire resistance in like 3 seconds.
All right. Get out of there.
28 seconds. God. This sucks. Okay. So anyway.
All right. You take your time. I'll be there.
Oh, wait, I got a pen. Sweet! I got a pen. I gotta write down these chords. X390, Y69, and Z125. Beautiful. Okay. So beautiful. I just need a sword. What? Oh my god, my fire resistance wear off and I'm still burning.
Why would it take so freaking long to...
Come on. Come on, fire resistance.
I'm almost there.
Come on, health. Save me. My god, I'm gonna die. No! Stop burning. What the crap, man? Stop burning. No way. What?
Oh my god, you died. Well. Do we want to cut back in when we get over here?
Yeah, guys, we'll be right back. So it's okay, but we'll be right back.
Okay.
Freaker, I freaking totally... I hit the freaking lava.
I'm quitting you! Oh, got him. Oh!
What?! Alright, guys, welcome back. We kind of, the server kind of crashed, so, yeah. We're back. Now. And we gotta fight this skeleton... I mean, this, spider spawner. So do you have a sword, perhaps?
There's actually some signs back here. Is there a chest filled with torches that we could possibly use? There's a book in here.
I already went over all that. That's the cords and stuff we're supposed to do. I probably need a map, though. No, I don't. It's all good. It's all good. Let's go.
Okay. All right, let's do this.
Don't know where I gotta go. I'm taking this chest. Cover me. I'm taking gold out of this chest.
I'm watching. Ooh, he's on you.
I'm running this way. I don't know what the pressure plates are for. They scare me, but I step on them anyway.
Okay. Ooh, got that spider.
What? Oh, hey, water. Oh, there's got to be something to this. What? Oh, I didn't see that little lip there. Wow. What a derp. Derp moment! I failed that even more. Okay.
Oh! Just going up the water, swimming vertically right now.
How am I missing this, man? It's like, mm-hmm.